to moderate, and also it helps to reduce the chance of a heart attack.
The primary role of aspirin is to decrease the production of prostaglandin and thrombocytin A, wherein prostaglandin aids in inflammatory effect, while thrombocytin A is responsible for platelet aggregation. Inhibiting enzymes called cyclooxygenase will produce cyclooxygenase 1 and cyclooxygenase 2, which will reduce the production of prostaglandin and thrombocytin A. Using aspirin as an acetylating agent, it will react to acetyl group to produce cyclooxygenase 1 and cyclooxygenase 2. After acetylation, cyclooxygenase 1 will lose the steadiness of thrombocytin A and eventually reduces platelet aggregation. Meanwhile, cyclooxygenase 2 will produce lipoxin, which is an anti-inflammatory agent. Reduced production of prostaglandins will reduce the chance of heart attack.
Common side effects of aspirin are stomach rage, heartburn, loss of appetite, and small amount of blood.